My name is Pharmacist Charles Oyenyi. I'm the General Secretary of ACPN Lagos, and I'm here to let people know that a lot of women is how they're dying of what could have been prevented, and which is we're talking about the breast cancer. Breast cancer, a lot don't know whether they have it or not. And early detection of breast cancer is the key. And I'm only telling you that having everything in the whole world and not taking cognizance of what is important to your health is like a failure of all world now. So we are only telling people now that take cognizance of your health. Try as much as possible to screen yourself. Early detection can save life. And this is a little thing. It's better to save, to get healthy and save, than when it now happened, the cost is enormous that it will eventually take the life. So my encouragement to my colleague out there is that once we see cases of people that need to be screened, why don't we just advise them that get screened so that we can even save life and even save anything that is costly to your own life. If something will save your life, I don't think it's costly. So to me, my advice is save your life by getting tested today.